Bridge Up is a K-12 curriculum that uses bridge design and construction to teach science and math principles. Bridge Up was written by teachers for teachers. Bridge Up meets current Minnesota and Wisconsin science education standards and benchmarks. Bridge Up is comprised of three main parts. 1, an iBook for grades K-3. 2, interactive web modules for grades 4-8. And 3, lesson plans for grades K-12. Each part can be used on its own or partnered together as described in the individual lesson plans. Who is Bridge Up for? Bridge Up is designed for teachers, substitute teachers, after-school programs and activities, parents, and kids. Why choose Bridge Up? Bridge Up is free. Everyone travels over, around, and near bridges, so it's a great way to connect kids to real-life engineering that's all around us. Why is Bridge Up important to MnDOT?
We want to encourage students to go into science, technology, engineering, and math, or what we refer to as STEM fields, or at least consider their impact on our world. Growth in STEM fields is expected to double in the next 20 years, outpacing both overall job growth and the current talent pool. Outreach to our schools is important to MnDOT because we need to recruit and retain the next generation of our workforce, one that reflects the changing makeup of Minnesota. Please consider using Bridge Up in your classrooms, organizations, and at home to help introduce your kids to the exciting world of civil engineering.
How to get Bridge Up? All Bridge Up materials are available free on our website at www.mndot.gov/stem. Other resources. MnDOT would love to be a part of your school's or organization's STEM efforts. We have lots of resources beyond Bridge Up, such as fun presentations and hands-on activities with MnDOT volunteers and mentors to bring STEM concepts to life. If you're interested in learning more about Bridge Up or any of our other STEM resources, please contact us at stemoutreach@state.mn.us or check out our website at www.mndot.gov/stem.